Over here, moron!
Hey! Who the hell are you people? I don't know who to trust anymore. You're not with the government, are you? Chances are they're the wankers responsible for this bleeding catastrophe. A bioweapon gone bad, most likely. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this, and when I do, the whole world's gonna know what they did. But first, I need some help with this bloody arm.
I'll give her a shot.
Just get me a first aid kit or some bandages. I'll patch myself up. Oh, thanks, mates. As soon as I'm good, I'm heading into the jungle. I've heard the rumors. A secret government lab hidden where no one can ever find it. Who knows what sort of heinous experiments they're doing on helpless little animals.
Stay the fuck down!
Thank you, friends. There's so much suffering, and any kindness is greatly appreciated. If you find more of these healing herbs, please bring them to us.
I'll take you to Moen, but it won't be easy. To reach him, we need a boat, and the only boat we had was stolen by that bastard Afran. If you want to talk to Muin, you have to get it back. You think you can do it?
Sure.
Great. There is only one village in the Crocodile Valley that has access to the river. So my guess is that's where you'll find Afron. I doubt he would get rid of the boat. Get going.
Take some equipment from our storeroom. It will help you get that motherfucker, Afron.
Afron's boys shoot the hell out of anything that moves. So watch your back.
Too out of shape for this shit.
Stay the fuck down!
time to fuck you up.
Something good in here? open this puppy up.
Thank you, friends. There's so much suffering, and any kindness is greatly appreciated. If you find more of these healing herbs, please bring them to us.
Afran's boys shoot the hell out of anything that moves, so watch your back.
So,
take care of your business.
They quarantined the island. Looks like the army's not coming to the rescue then. I guess they wrote us off. Whatever they're doing, they clearly don't give a rat's ass about us. I need to put some thought into this.
Hold on. We sent our friend Bill to the police station to get some important data that might just help us get off this bloody island. Bill hasn't come back yet, and we're worried something happened to him. Would you be willing to look for him? This information he was looking for could prove to be very useful.
You can count on it.
Good. I would say you should probably leave sooner than later.
Thank you. is dead. Oh, Jesus! Listen, Darren is here. The data he was looking for are emergency radio frequencies. They're on the computer in the chief's office. They might help us to get in contact with the outside world.
Yeah.
These are them, huh? Talk to Nick. He'll understand what the hell these frequencies mean. Maybe we'll even get some bloody help here, finally.
All those people? Dead? Jesus Christ!
You find anything? Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver.
Well, what do we got here?
Oh, don't be sneaking up on people. I could have blown your bloody head off.
Thank you.
Try harder, motherfucker.
Won't let them live.
Something good in here?
Whooping.
Thank you.
Ugly motherfucker!
In the wood.
Ugh!
yeah, bring in the pain, baby!
Bastard!
Well, what do we got here?
You coward!
I know that did some damage.
Thank you.
Good job, friends. The boat is ready to get going. Well then, ready for a meet-in with Moen?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. We're here. You will find Moen in the hut at the other side of the bay. I'll wait here for you.
Found a nice hideout for himself in these swamps.